Myself as Sira. Today we have seminar about physical education. Now I am going to introduce my team: Anita, Mahalakshmi, Chanda, Arshia, Uma, Saraswati, Rani, Lakshmi, Monica, Amanda. And we are going to present a seminar on hockey game.
First, I am saying 8A. Today I am saying about equipments on the game, about hockey stick and ball. This is hockey stick and ball. Hockey stick. The game hockey is played with a stick of 1.05 meters length. On end of stick is covered and its maximum weight shall be 737 grams. Ball. The weight of the ball is 156 grams to 160 grams.
He is Christian. James Christian. He is invented the hockey. I am going to explain about hockey and originals. The roots of hockey are buried deep in antiquity. Historical records show that a crude form. Historical records show that a crude form.
Now, I am going to explain our court. Hockey is played on a rectangular playfield measuring 91.40 meters.
Going to explain about hockey goalkeeper equipment. Goalkeeper equipment. Player defending goalpost is called the goalkeeper. Apart from holding a stick in hand, and a goalkeeper wears helmet like glass. Kickers to kick the ball, chest protector, hand gloves, throwing or pelvic protector, and arm. Goalkeeper equipment. Player defending goal post is called the goalkeeper. Apart from holding a stick in his hand, a goalkeeper wears helmet like glass.
I am going to explain about hockey common rules. Our team consists of 11 players, including goalkeeper, 5 substitutes, total 16 players. A match consists of 4 quarters of 15 minutes each. There will be 2 minutes rest interval between 1st and 2nd periods, as well 3rd and 4th periods will be 10 minutes half time interval. The team scoring highest more than opposite team, the team will be winner the game. The team choose to start by toes or center pass. The match starts with a center pass from the center of the playfield. The non-scoring team starts the game from the center part of the playfield. After a goal is scored, similar producer is followed during the starts of the play after half time. Substitutions can be made in invariable time among substitutes. The ball cannot be played by the back of the hockey stick or by the legs. During the sessions, they have cornered only 5 defenders, including the goalkeepers, can be defended in the goal area. All other players of the defending team should stay behind the center line. So these are the hockey game's common rules. Yeah, I hope you all understand what I said. Now, any doubt? Can I ask a doubt? How in the hockey game? There are 16 players in common. How many consent of characters? Can. How many parts of the game? A match consists of 4 quarters. How many games choose to start the game? Answer, the team choose to start with the toes or center pass. Thank you.
Hockey penalties. First point is free, it is avoided to the opponent's fall is completed. Second point, a penalty corner is avoided for all falls by the defending team in the area. Third point, the penalty stroke is avoided to the opponents when a fault is made by the defending team in the D area when the ball is moving toward the goal post. Fourth point, a corner it is avoided to opponents when the ball is sending out of D area by the defending team. Fifth point, penalty corner will be given to opponents if there is any internal fall completed within 23 minutes line by the defender. Now I am inviting Monica to explain the dangerous play.
Hello everyone, myself Monica. I am telling about danger plays. Lifting the ball up in a danger manner or rising the ball when the opponent is within 5 minutes distance is dangerous place and sections with suitable penalty. Thank you. I am inviting Amulya to speak about warning and scoring a goal.
Myself, Amulya, I will tell about warning and scoring of a goal. There are three cards, green, yellow and red. These are used for misconduct violation. The green card used for warning and the yellow card used for remove a players from the game for the minimum of 5 minutes and the red card used for difficulties the disqualify the players from the game. Scoring a goal. A goal is awarded to the team which successfully sends the ball into its opponent goal from D area. Goal is disregarded if the ball is sent into the goal from outside the D area. Thank you. If anyone have any doubts, please feel free to ask.